causes a lot of problems.
So every day, I hope you're carrying your water bottles. There will be water provided to all the runners across this stretch. So do hydrate yourselves regularly. It's very important. The body starts to cramp and shut down if you don't hydrate yourself. We're going to give you one last warm-up session with our Zumba specialist, Vijaya, who's going to kick you off from this point. She's going to be coming here right now. And so in case you just want that last minute warm-up, we're going to kick it off here. We want all of you to keep the Hyderabad spirit alive and compete with a lot of good energy and help people who are, injured or hurt, because this city is known to have a great heart. And people like to wave at the sky for some strange reason. Woo!